Well, we taped the windshield in. We're trying to figure out how this will run. We just did put the bumper on today so we could go up and get some fuel, because it likes it, as you can imagine. Starting to wonder if I'm mature enough for this car, because I'm getting used to it and it calls ass. So we'll see how it goes.